and he happens to be the nicest bee I've met in a long time.
What are you talking about? Are there other bugs in your life?
No.